Calculate the percentage as per your marks card. Exclude all the additional subjects while filling your form. If you get a CGPA from your institution, you can convert it by multiplying with 9.5 to get the percentage. Okay, for more details, you can go through iimcat.ac.in. If you are in the final year of your bachelor degree, you mention CGPA for the completed part of the course. Okay, and you convert into percentage by multiplying by 9.5. If you have a dual degree, please mention your bachelor degree as well as master degree in the specified sections. If you have taken any professional courses like CA, CS, ICWA, can mention that as well. Only a full-time experience will be considered. Your internship, all these things will not be considered. Part-time, only full-time experience after your graduation will be considered. Internship, articleship, project, all this will not be considered. Pre-graduation and part-time also will not be considered. Only post-graduation, full-time work experience only considered. Okay, only mention these ones. Calculate work experience in terms of months till 31st July of that year. Selecting the programs, please select all the courses from IIMs. Don't regret that I didn't select this option later on. Okay. Interview for all baby IIMs will happen in a specific city. You can attend for all. IIM Kashipur, Raipur, Ranchi, IIM Rohtak, IIM Tirchinapalli, IIM Udaipur. This is a continuation for the eligibility for a CAT exam. Okay, and regarding work experience, only full-time experience after graduation will be considered as an experience. Part-time, articleship, project, pre-graduation will not be considered and you should not be entered. Calculate work experience in terms of months up to 31st July. Only full-time work will be considered as work experience. Programs. You select all programs by all IIMs because you will not get a second chance to select all these programs. Okay. So don't miss on those things. You select all. Okay. Candidates applying for PGP, PGDM courses at the following IIMs are required to select the same interview city for all the selections. For IIM Kashipur, IIM Raipur, IIM Ranchi, IIM Rohtak, IIM Tirchinapalli and IIM Udaipur. Okay, all these baby IIMs, you can do it in a single city. Okay, for example, if you have selected the PGDM course at IIM Ranchi and the PGP course at IIM Kashipur, your interview city should be the same. Say Chennai. For the given choices, Chennai, Bangalore, Delhi, Calcutta, Mumbai, for both the courses. Any one city you can select for that. Select exam center and the four choices are provided. This year means you cannot start a date of the exam and the slot because only one day exam will be conducted in two slots. Date is fixed and between two slots, exam authorities will decide about the slot of your exam. It will be mentioned on your hall ticket.